Hello, I'm Robbie, and this is a continuing segment I do called Robbie's Reviews, as you can see by the sign I made. This time, I'll be reviewing this large rock. I figured a good first test of this large rock would be to evaluate its ability to destroy a child's toy. As you can see, the rock did a really nice job of crushing the toy.
Yeah.
No child will be enjoying this toy anytime soon. Of course, you haven't fully tested a large rock without checking to see how it performs in a salad. Now, I will taste the salad with the large rock in it, and we'll see how this goes. I gotta be honest, the large rocket didn't make the salad any better at all. Okay, I don't think we can fully evaluate a large rock without checking to see how it performs as a self-defense weapon. Let's find out! Ah! I think we have to give this rock an excellent rating in terms of self-defense. Problem solving. So, I sold my buddy a guitar, but he still owes me half the money, and I can't seem to get him to pay me back. So, what do I do? Okay. This rock did a great job at crushing a child's toy, but it completely failed at improving a salad. Literally, no help there. It was very effective when used as a self-defense weapon, but not good in terms of providing helpful advice. Frankly, it offered no advice, really, at all. So, all things considered, I'm gonna give this large rock a rating of H. I give it an H. See you next time with another one of Robbie's Reviews.